Okay, I'm starting to put it back together. I put lots of grease, and I'm just doing up these Allen screws. And you see all my marks line up where I've marked everything. And I'll hold this here with a spanner, and then use my Allen, and I'll do it up to the same tightness.